वो इम्पोर्टेंट रहे। तो आपके बच्चों को क्या इश्यूज आते हैं प्लीज टेल, आप बताइए, अगर आपने देखा है तो हम अगर बता सकते हैं उसके एंगल में।
सो आई थिंक सिंस माय सन इज एलर्जिक टू ग्लूटेन एंड ऑब्वियसली डाइट मैटर्स अ लॉट इन दिस पर्टिकुलर सिनेरियो, सो that is why we have become like so conscious around the, you know, what kind of food we are giving to the food to the child, because there are a lot of aspects which the food covers, and specifically in such cases like allergies and other things, we cannot, you know, we do not have too many options with respect to medicines and all. It is something which is there in your body, and then you have to address it using proper food and proper nutrition. And I'm kind of, you know, I have a barricade around the type of food that I use for my son because of allergies. And I have to pick and choose literally from what all is there, you know. And I do see
क्या आपके सोसाइटी में भी आप ऐसे इश्यूज देखते हैं बच्चों में जहाँ पे भी आप रहते हैं? मतलब आपको लगता है कि कुछ गड़बड़ हो रहा है बच्चों के डाइट में?
I think what I've witness so far is that I've seen obese kids a lot. I do see a lot of kids who are obese, they kind of seem overweight. That's one thing which I see commonly. The other thing which I see is that you know, constipation is something probably some parents actually struggle with. So and people really don't know what to do with constipation, because some kids actually take like 4-5 days to pass on stools. So those are the minor problems which become grave concerns later on in life, but as of now those are not being addressed, and maybe parents are clueless, like, you know, how to address these kind of things. So if you are not very much into food science and other things, you might not be able to tackle all these kind of issues. So me being a food technologist, probably I'll be able to cater to this kind of, you know, thing.
Okay.
But somebody who's like a normal parent and who doesn't have a clue around the nutrition piece, it'll be very challenging for them to address such kind of issues. So yes, obesity is something which I do see.
आपने बहुत ही बढ़िया आपने बोला कि ये awareness नहीं है, लेकिन एक जो हम इंडिया में देख रहे हैं चलता है type of attitude, ये क्यों हो रहा है इंडिया में? चलता है मतलब सब कुछ ही चलता है, अरे कुछ नहीं होगा, like that, अरे ये तो बच्चे ही हैं, खाने दो. So like that, why people are having this callous attitude towards fooding?
I think that's something which is typical to human behavior, and people do take it casually. I think people are okay. I'm really surprised, and I feel I'm kind of, you know, concerned when people are ready to shell out some, you know, 1500, 200, 2000 rupees right away for eating a pizza, you know, having cold drink outside home for outside food. But people are not ready to, you know, invest something which is on food which is more healthy. Maybe it doesn't fit your bill that way, but we always have better choices within India. Also, we have better food choices. It's just that people are not you know, aware enough to pick and choose what is right for the kid or for themselves also. So I think the mother neglects herself the most in the house. Because she takes care of the family, she always takes care of the son, daughter, and husband and his family, but she hardly cares about herself, you know. I think apart from kids, you should also look into, like, you know, what adults' requirements are, and probably addressing a women need as well, because women is the one who actually goes out and buys stuff for the family, and she needs to be sane, she needs to be well maintained to basically, you know, carry out the other activities. So apart from kids, I would also request you to conduct similar session, which is more, you know, addressing the women part as well.
Women health, yeah.
Yeah.